especially confused. Okay, nothing's coming out of them. Hold on. What if we do that? Okay, that was different. Pavlark. Okay, I guess this isn't too bad. No! That was not what I meant to do. I forgot to hold down. My bad, I got this. I know how to hold down, I swear. Oh, jeez. Wait, that... Oh, now that's, like, closed off? Huh. Oh, now I'm back here. What? I feel like I was on the right path. What changed? Because I cannot physically go up that one. Okay. Not very helpful. Can't go that way. I'm assuming the PAL block pipe, whoops, isn't it, right? No. Alright, so what if we take this, go back through there. Well, that just takes me into here. Is that the same room? No. Wait a minute. I must try something. I think this is one of the two different rooms. Just meant to confuse me. Springboard. See? It was different. Which means... What was this way? Oh, that's right. It just takes me back in here. So what was this? This is the PAL block, right? Yes. Which means I'm probably supposed to use this plunger to get in that pipe up there. I'm smart, sort of. Ooh. Door? I don't know if that actually did anything. I mean, it probably took me to a different section. Ooh, there's an item. I'm sure I need it, so I might as well go for it. Ah, good. Don't be a trap. It was basically a trap, while at the same time not quite a trap. Okay. I'll take that. Oh. Shoot. And now this took me to the same room? I mean, not the same room, because obviously it still had an item I hadn't gotten yet. Oh boy. I don't want to die. Let's see if I can get that mushroom. I mean, assuming that's a mushroom, it could be something different in the Nega room. Or is this the normal room? I don't know which is which anymore. Okay. We good. lure these guys so I don't have to worry about them anymore. Wait for him to come back. Come on, buddy. We got a mission. Wait. There was no literal point to that, was there? Maybe the Nega room has something up there. Ah, there is. No! Does it come back? I didn't actually mean to land on that. Shoot. What is with these complicated levels, man? Alright. Now we got this. Wait, it takes me back up here. Or is this the Nega room? Aha! So he made rooms that look very similar but are different, and they go back and forth. That's kinda neat. Hence the name recurring. Silly me. It was also really creepy without the music, though. It could have used the music. Ballad of Ice and Fire. Didn't I do this? It's not showing as completed. I thought I did this one. Or did he update it? Does it say you didn't clear it if you updated it? I swear I did this one. Could have sworn. I know I did this one. Didn't I? I'm not sure on that, so I'm not gonna play through it again. I could have sworn, though. Swamp drop and roll. I like your name of your level. Clever. But I'm sure they're only gonna get harder. Oh, clear. So I guess if I just sit here long enough, he's bound to hit it eventually. This is cool. Fire! Oh, Jesus. Well, so much for that. Yeah, come on, buddy. Still got a little bit to go. One more. There you go. I'll take that. Oh! Yay! Oh, Jesus. I don't know if I want that. Do I want that? I can't even jump out of the... Oh, I can't jump out of the boot. What the heck? Huh. Oh, shoot. I forgot it was going down. This is like some Kaizo stuff here, with the preciseness. Ow. Whatever, I got it. Huh. Okie dokie then. Actually, that was fun. Yeah. Mario's Fan Mansion. That one caught my eye, so I just want to see what it is. I'm almost out of time this session, so I don't want to overextend. Is that the mansion? That was tiny. What the heck is going on? What in the world are you doing with this music, bro? Oh, he's got stuff playing music, and I just completely died.
Oh, no.
Whoops. Note to self, don't try and skip the mansion. All right. Oh, great. Oh. Well, so far so good. Oh, hi. See ya. Yoshi! My old friend. What? I'm trying to make heads or tails of this. This is so weird. Am I even making progress towards the goal? Oh, Lord. I don't think the goal is here. I forgot I can get up here with Yoshi, too. Oh, Fire Flower! We'll see where the pipe takes us. Oh! Easy peasy. Lemon squeezy. That was all right. Please don't move. Gee, I wonder if that's an autoplay level. We're not going to find out, though. Because that's all I have time for today. It was fun today. I feel like I didn't... Last time I was probably complaining too much. I'm gonna try not to complain as much. Because that's not very entertaining. I don't even like listening to myself when I complain, so why should I complain more? Anyways, thank you so much for watching. I really do hope you enjoyed the videos. I almost forgot to remind you, if you have any levels, specific levels you want to see me play, either send me the Super Mario bookmark webpage or the course ID for it. Usually, if it's a video you watch someone else play it, they usually give the code for it, so that's one way you could get the code for it if you don't actually have the game. Same thing for the bookmark webpage. Sometimes I link to the bookmark page. So, either way. As always, do whatever you want, and I will see you next time. Later, guys. All right. Oh, that's literally the end!